Bhavana Bhava. We were planning to have a kid for the last 2 years, but we have certain problems. We went to many this allopathic treatment we did, but couldn't succeed. Then one of my friend told me to go to do this Ayurvedic treatment, and he told me about this Ayur Shakti, and he also gave me the name of the doctor, Mr. Anwar Khan, Dr. Anwar Khan. And we came here since this January on 18 Jan. After that we had a very good result of, it was a good experience with Ayurveda. And also doctor advised us not to take any heavy meal, like to have a normal normal meal. Like you have to have a diet where you don't have to eat oily food, fish, meat and all, you don't have to take.
My name is Dr. Anwar. As this patient, Mr. Amol Pawar, he has introduced me first only. I would like to give brief introduction about his problem. This patient, he had low count and low motility, and his wife, Mrs. Bhavana, she had little bit problems related with hormone, and she had little bit problems related with, let's say, her weight. For which I started working, and when I checked her pulse, I felt there is a swelling and hormonal imbalance in her pulse. So we started working accordingly. I prescribed her diet, and which was suited for her body, and accordingly I prescribed her Ayurvedic way of living lifestyle, positive way of thinking, and at the same time I have prescribed her few herbs, which later I was, time to time I was monitoring her pulse, and after 1.5 months she missed her periods. And she felt that still she is not positive, and she, maybe she has not conceived, but when I checked her pulse, I felt that she is really, she has conceived, and I told her to go and check her UPT, that is urine pregnancy test, and for my surprise and for her surprise, she found that her UPT, that means urine pregnancy test, was positive, and this we were able to do only in 1.5 months. Although she has tried this for 2 years with lot of allopathic treatments doing here and there. So my last and bottom line is that although we have lot of options all over the world, but the way Ayurveda deals with infertility, it's really a different way and a holistic approach, wherein I personally recommend many patients or many individuals who have this problem to come and experience this way of Ayur Shakti, if how we treat infertility and many other different diseases. Hence I strongly recommend, if patients or if people are facing this type of problems, they can come and feel and experience our Ayurvedic way and Ayurvedic approach. Thank you. Thanks a lot.